Minister of Greenland (Danish: Minister for Grønland) was a cabinet post for affairs with the Danish Arctic Territory. Tom Hoyum was minister from 1982 and served till 1987 briefly, succeeded by Mimi Jacobsen. In September 1987 the post were laid down, and responsibility transferred to the Prime Minister's office. Since 1979, Greenland has been governed locally or home rule with a parliament.
See also:
List of ministers for Greenland.